Hi. So today I'll be talking about how to set up the alerts, which is a pretty convenient tool to use, given that, you know, especially if we don't want to be watching a screen all the time. And for those of us who are swing traders, you know, we want to set an alert to one once it hits that price or greater, or hits that price or less. We have an alert that notify us, as well as it notifies us and allows us to open up a trade. So let's go over to terminal here. So we see this bell icon. We're going to select that, and it says create an alert. So we're going to go to create new, and we're going to select this option here. Now, it's pretty simple. So the first thing we're going to be doing is that we're going to find a stock that we would like to set up an alert on. So the stock that we're looking at here that we'd like to have an alert set up on is Tesla. First, let's change this to Tesla because we want to be able to show you live when we're doing this. So we're setting up an alert, and we select create new, and we have Tesla. Now, for now, we only want it to notify us, right? And what we're going to do is allow all notifications. So show popup sound. And it's the alert type is the last price, and it's the condition. So it's either greater than the price, less than the price, greater or equal to the price, or less or equal to the price. And the importance, we can put it at high, and the date here is 10/11/2024. And after execution, then the alert is removed. Now we have here in the message that's gonna pop up when the alert comes up, it's gonna show TSLA last greater than 21994 for the account number. Now, let's set an alert. So Tesla is currently trading at 21981. And we have an alert here. Let's put this at 21980. Right? And we're gonna put, if the price is less than or equal to this price, we should get an alert. See, once we select it, we get the alert. Guess why? Because the price is currently trading at 21972, which is less than what Tesla is which is 21971, which is less than the price that we put the alert to notify us. So we can select OK. Now we can go back here and we can select create new, and let's do this time place order when it creates that alert. And we're going to just select the criteria here, and we want 10 shares at market for validity till day. And we're not using any SL or any take profit. You could add those as well if you want those to be implemented. And we just go to add order. So what's going to happen now, if the price of Tesla is less than or equal to 21971, it's going to fill us at a market order. So once we open that, we get a notification, we select OK, and it opens up an order at market for 21966, which is about 6 cents above what it's, 5 cents or give or take what it's trading at right now. So it opens an order when we select that option, because why? The price at which Tesla is selling for 21965 is less than the criteria that we set for the alert, which is 21970. So once it is less than or equal to that price, it's gonna fill. So we can close that out at a market order. We can just select the exit here and that close down. So that is how you set up an alert for a to notify and to fill an order as well. Right? It's pretty simple. Well, thanks for joining us today.